So are we taking a break?
I wanna be single.
Why?
And every time I see your face, I crack a smile. You warm me up inside, and baby, I'm so happy now. Whenever you call, I blush just like a little child.
What is up, y'all? So, y'all already see the title. So, die in her room. So, I'm about to go ahead and drop the wall break on her. It probably ain't gonna work because I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna set up the camera. So, I'm about to go in there and just be like,
No, for it was cool before they started doing the challenges. Not everybody doing the challenges is making me mad. You walk in there?
Yeah.
Why you taking keys if you walking?
Door's locked.
I'm in here. You act like I'm moving.
You might.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave you so you can be locked out. Am I that mean? Am I that mean? I am mean sometimes.
You said that mean, so there's a limit to being mean.
You know what? Bye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Alright. So, I don't know. I need to know if y'all can see me. Because I have my phone like on this dock. So, hopefully y'all can see me. Alright, y'all. So, boom. I'm in die room. I'm about to set the camera up right over here. It charges the phone. That's what I'm telling the camera up. So hopefully he comes back and sits on the bed. And he gets to sit on the bed and talk. I had left my phone sitting on that charger. So he shouldn't realize that I'm actually recording him. Then I went to the store. I convinced him not to take his keys. So when he comes back, he's going to have to knock on the door. And when he knocks on the door, then I'm gonna press record. So let's get into the video. Team K. You gonna stop being mean to me. What?
Thank you.
I don't think you wanna find out.
Do you wanna find out?
Of course you don't. That's the problem.
Mm-hmm. Tell me. Tell me about that.
See what I mean? Nah, if I leave, it's gonna be a problem.
Bye. I'm not holding your hostage, my dear. If you don't want to be here, don't be here.
Yeah, it's a problem. You don't care.
Did I say I didn't get?
Yeah, I know you don't care. And we don't care. Why should I care?
So I act like I don't care?
Yes, you do.
How?
You acting like you don't care, no.
And you acting like you care right now?
I do.
You do?
Yeah.
I don't know what to do. Do you want to still be in this relationship?
Do you want to be in this relationship?
I try every day to make you
but
happy
you
at
say
one point
you,
in time.
Do you try to be in this relationship, though?
I try. Yes, I fight for this fucking relationship every fucking day.
I do try. You act like I don't try, which makes me not try. You just push me away.
You pushing me away? You pushing me away, too?
Well, you pushing me away, I'm pushing you away.
We're just gonna be distant, I guess.
Well, then there's no distance. It's either you here or you ain't here.
Well, you're not here because you're a completely different person than the other day.
And you are too. One minute you're happy, one minute you're aggravating, one minute you act like you want to be here, one minute you don't want to be here.
Be here as in what?
In this relationship.
How do I act like I don't?
Because you always want to fuss with me and shit. You never just want to solve the fucking problem.
What did you just say?
You.
And how do you solve a problem?
How
do you solve a problem?
You always just want to add food.
How
so
do you solve
like,
a problem?
You always just want to yell at me and argue with me. And I ain't got time for that. To be honest. I don't know what to tell you.
I'm going to take a break.
Do you want to take a break? You said it so easily. You don't want to be with me no more? You rolled your eyes and said yes, I know. Because if you don't want to be here, you don't got to be here. So
then I literally just
I can move my stuff out of your room if you don't want to be here. This is just that simple. You don't got to talk to me, I don't got to talk to you.
Can I be behind and thumb it up?
Nope.
Why?
Cause I don't have to.
Can you?
I don't got to.
I just asked you something.
You didn't hear my words?
Did you hear mine? I said that before
you left. No, you didn't.
I left it. I said you don't have to be here.
So do you want to break? Yes or no?
No. Do you
well,
want to solve
I
the
wanna break.
You want to break?
I want to break.
You want to break?
I want
to
break.
Okay. I'll give you a break.
Just the easiest one. I'm just saying. I don't know. Maybe we need a break. Maybe we just need to be single and try to like why you got it.
Cause I literally called this.
You're lying.
Am I? Maybe you think good.
And you just gonna see, you don't even try.
Because when I do try, it doesn't even result to anything. I had no results when I tried.
So you're just gonna let me go. Just like that. You
so you're just
gonna lose 5 years worth of life. We have been together for 5 years. You're going to stop correcting me.
It's not correct, though. It hasn't been 5 years.
Yes, it has. I've been knowing you in my head for 5 years.
I act like
it. You act like it.
Okay, what do I do?
What don't you do?
You can't even name 5 things I do. Do you?
It doesn't matter.
Exactly. Yes, it does. Our relationship it literally depends on communication.
All right.
We're fixing it now. This is how you fix
exactly,
it.
Exactly. We are.
Talk.
We're going to take a break.
So we're taking
gonna,
a break.
We're going to get our lives together.
So we take.
Do you. We're not going to do you. Cause
so are we taking a break?
I want a break. I want to be single.
Why? Why?
I don't know.
What makes you think being single or something?
I don't know.
But you okay.
Maybe I just need to be alone.
You just said you need to be alone, but hate being alone. How is that fucking possible? How?
I am using a walking contradiction.
You are. You hate being alone, do you not?
I do, but I'm learning to do it today. Maybe I just need this week of being alone. You're going to be at work. I'm going to be home. Maybe I just need to go home. Do you care?
You know I do. Well, Kaylin, I literally, you had a bad dream last night. I didn't go to sleep.
I didn't have a bad dream.
Motherfucker, you was twitching and crying and all that shit. I massaged your head for about a good 20 minutes. I then proceeded to massage your back to try to relieve stress. I actually put some fucking essential oil by your fucking the little sweet dreaming. So you probably didn't have a fucking bad dream. But I don't love you. I don't show you love. Like, how? I just bought you strawberries for no reason. I didn't have to spend $5 on some fucking fruit that you're probably gonna eat half of it and then throw the rest away. I didn't have to do that. I didn't have to buy your favorite fucking cereal. Like, you don't see my love in the small things I do? Like, do you? Do you actually pay attention to the small things I do on a daily basis for you? Do you? Do you really? This too. Look, you see now you're trying to shut me out. I'm speaking the truth. Nah, am I lying about anything I said? Did I lie about anything I said? Stop trying to control me. Stop trying to control me.
Okay, I'm not going to control you no more. You can do what you
want
to do.
It's not about doing what I want to do.
You can do whatever you want to do. You can play the game whenever you want to play. You can go to sleep whenever you want to go to sleep. You can sleep however you want to sleep. You can have your pillow whenever you want your pillow. You can clean your room whenever you want to clean your room. And you can have your own space and not have mine.
Because you see, by you saying all that, you really do not understand what I mean.
Okay, well, it's a done deal.
See, and you're still not trying to understand what I mean.
Well, we could understand it when we get back together. You love me.
You know what I do? You should be tripping, bro.
Ain't never leaving my baby. My baby, no.
Do I?
Mm-hmm.
Thought you was pretty serious.
Mm-hmm. You ain't see me smiling,
though. I thought you smiling. I was like...
That's why I couldn't even look at you. That's why I couldn't look at you. All right, y'all. So, that was the video.
I'm gonna kill this child.
I almost died for y'all.
And did.
So y'all better like it.
Crazy much.
My
game. Now I gotta cook. The least she can do is cook. Like,
I'm gonna cook with you. I'm gonna have
with
cook
me? How are you gonna cook it?
I'm gonna cook with you.
I always do.
Deuces.
Could it be that I am falling for you? Passion and romance, chemistry when we.